Hey guys, Matty Gamer here, and today I'm playing GTA 5 and Cop versus Challenge. And in this episode, I'm doing Cop versus Zentorno. In my last video, I done Cop versus the Benefactor. That's all I know. And if you want to see that video, I'll put that in the comments, the description down below, so don't forget to check that out. And same rules apply. Got a freestyle wanted level, and I'm going to see how long it takes to outrun the cops in with a Zentorno. So it's got quite a bit of speed, so it's not going to take long to, hopefully it's not going to take long to outrun. So let's do this. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and share this video with friends. So okay, so looks like I'm outrunning already, and this looks like it's a quick video. Oh no, they noticed me. I was trying to be sneaky, but they noticed me. Oh, I'm losing them again. Let's do some trick. Yes. Oh no, spinning out now. Okay, so there's a cop car still down there, but I think he doesn't even see me, so I better stand here for a bit. Okay, oh my god, they spotted on me, so let's be quick. So if I go, oh my god, I don't know where to go, so if I just keep going straight and just keep turning, and that'll be my tactic. So if I turn, no, dead end. No, I haven't actually. Oh no, I've run myself into a dead end. Oh no, I can go on the tracks. So if I find a tunnel, they won't be less likely to follow me, and the chopper will not be able to find me. So, oh, I'm losing the cops already. So if I go this way. No. If I stay under this brick. Okay, so it looks like the cops at the helicopter. Oh, I better move forward because the helicopter's going to see me otherwise. It looks like the helicopter's not seeing me. But am I not going to get spotted? Oh, no. I better get out of here because I think they're around here. Yep. I knew it. Right, let's go down this. Damn it. Right, let's go down here and let's see if they get me. Okay, so it looks like they're not following me, so that's a good sign. So I might lose them quite fast. It's been quicker, 3 minutes 6 seconds at the minute, so I haven't lost them that. Hasn't taken me that long. It's quicker than the last video, but obviously that was a slower car. But if, oh no, just ran straight into it. That was not the greatest moves. Okay, so I know they, if I go up the hill, they're not going to be likely to follow me up this hill. Oh yeah, there's not many. Yeah, okay, I'll go up this hill. Yeah, they're not going to follow me up the hill. See, look, they're going to lose me. No. Okay, I'm losing them. Spin. Okay, so I'm losing them. Okay, if they jump, no. There's a cop behind me, so I've got to drive straight now. Okay. Oh my god, this is taking me longer than I thought. If I go up here, oh no, I have the helicopter on me. Okay, if I outrun the helicopter and then the car, I'll outrun the car soon. Oh no. No, don't. Yes. Thought that was gonna spin out or flip over, and I didn't want that to happen. Oh, sacrifice. Okay, let's do the jump. No, let's not get shot down. Looks like I'm gonna get shot down and die, which I don't want to happen. So, oh god. Okay, is there a tunnel around here? So I can lose the cops. I don't think there is. Okay, if I just keep driving, I think I might be able to lose the cops. Okay, I keep doing this. Oh, lost range, let's just die, let's risk it. Okay, I'm going down this hill, and my car is wrecked. No, 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 don't go in the water. Yes. Okay, if I stay here, they're not going to be able to get me unless the helicopter's nearby. No. No. Come on. Yes. Yes. Come on, let's see where the helicopter is. Okay, there's no helicopters around, so we're safe. Okay. So, no. So if I just stay in here for a bit, I might be able to lose them. Because then less likely to find me here. And they didn't follow me down the hill. Okay guys, I've lost the cops. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as I said, I'll put part 1 in the description down below, and I hope... Oh. Well, that was a fail. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys later. Bye.